Welcome back to RPG Plus. Last time we picked up the Solarian Scientist. Next is to get Archangel. He is also on Omega. First, let's talk to our new addition to the crew.
Shepard, how can I help?
Is the lab working well for you?
Quite satisfactory. Found a few surveillance bugs. Destroyed most of them. Returned expensive one to Miranda. Nothing unexpected. Just need more samples. More collector data, tissue samples, anything you can get, I can use. Find new tech.
Are there any medical concerns I should be aware of on the team?
Cerberus personnel in excellent condition. No squad concerns to report. Always some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
Okay.
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the collectors?
Ideas, yes. Expensive, but possibly valuable. Can show you.
Sure. Why not?
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Of course. Plague on Omega dealt with. Plenty of time to analyze collector intelligence. Impressive laboratory setup. Missed working for operations with a budget. AI in particular. Very helpful. Best setup I've seen since work with Special Tasks Group.
Sounds good.
It must have been frustrating working on Omega with such a limited facility.
No, loved it. Limited facility presents challenge. Save greatest number of people using limited resources. Security threats, gangs, mercenary groups add additional difficulty. Quite enjoyable. Plague stretched abilities to limit. Couldn't have asked for more. Also, enjoy. Saving people, of course. Helping the helpless, greater good, all that too. Nice. Retirement after SDG work complete.
Tell me more about the Solarian Special Tasks Group.
Respected organization. Clandestine. Handles difficult assignments with limited oversight. Recon, analysis, occasional wet work. Identify problems, have neutralization options ready should need arise. Model for Council Spectres based on Special Tasks Group. Very similar.
Similar in what way?
Solarians lack numbers, brute strength, military prowess, have to rely upon stealth, intelligence. Agents trusted, given wide operative freedom. Spectres similar, given goal, told to accomplish. Better funded, of course. Didn't have to buy our own weapons.
Is your assistant Daniel settling in all right?
Quite well. Safe and secure. Neighborhood mostly quiet with plague gone. Left him the security mechs just in case. Can't be too careful. Also tired of mechs. Noisy. Never used them in STG.
It makes sense if you're all about stealth.
You said you were in the Special Tasks Group. What kind of research were you doing?
Not simply research. Several recon missions. Covert, high risk, served under young captain named Kirihi. Studied Krogan genophage, took water, tissue samples from Krogan colonies.
Why would STG study the genophage?
Krogan rebellion's bloody, dangerous, nearly as bad as Rachni attacks. All species evolve, adapt, mutate. If genophage weakens, need to be prepared.
What was the STG preparing to do?
Military schematics for likely Krogan population growth, political scenarios for attack points. Genophage reduced Krogan numbers. Species aggression unchecked, population explosion would be disastrous. STG helped check Krogan rebellions, needed to be ready to do the same. Simple recon, nothing to worry about.
All right,
what
then.
Can you tell me about the genophage?
Bioweapon designed by Solarian science team, deployed by Turians against Krogans to end Krogan rebellions more than 1,000 years ago, affects every cell of Krogan body. Commonly and incorrectly considered a sterility plague. Actually adjusts viable fertility rates to compensate for high Krogan birth rate. Stabilizes to pre-industrial population growth levels.
Yeah, we met him back on Vermeier.
I worked with an STG captain named Kirihi. His team helped me destroy Saren's cloning facility on Vermeier.
Before we lost Caden.
He was part of that. Jury-rigged explosive. Always got job done with limited resources. Good captain. Bit of a cloaca, though. Loved his speeches. Hold the line. Personally prefer to get job done and go home. Probably military bravado. Jargon. Chest pounding. No offense.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
Should get back to work. Need to study. So much data. Here if you need me.
Where is TD? There.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the Normandy's technical lab, where you can investigate new research upgrades that will improve ship or team performance. All upgrades can be developed in the Normandy's lab, provided you have acquired the necessary resources. You can find these resources by scanning planets or searching while on missions.
Okay, let's review upgrades. We want research. I wish it would stay in there. Should get all these. Unity will give people shields. Heals squad to full health with Unity. Some more health. Active against armor, shields, and biotic barriers. Go ahead and research it, but I don't think I'll be using it. Warren gets 20% attack power damage. Built his own Omni tool and can make significant upgrades given proper materials. That's the one he recommended. Make sure we have everything. Okay. Yeah, this just tells me all mine. What I have so far. Quite a few upgrades there.
Morden's psych profile warned of hyper-behavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should
know? You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
I don't need that.
Okay.
Anymore.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Hey, Arya gave me this dress. I think I met you on Afterlife on Omega. You stopped me from joining with those mercs who were trying to take out Archangel. Man, I was so pissed at you. I got blind drunk that night, and a few days later, before I got it all together enough, checked these and saw that almost all those mercs had gotten killed by Archangel. This is wrong, because technically we haven't even done this yet. I don't know who you are, or if you got out of there alive yourself, but thanks. I felt really stupid when I heard about the blood body count. I could have been part of it. I'll make the most with what you do. Okay, so apparently you can see in the future or something. From Chakwas. Commander, I've done further investigating regarding your facial scar and held adage of mind over matter holds true. Negative attitudes and aggressive acts create adverse reactions with your cybernetic implants, while peaceful thoughts and compassionate actions promote healing. If you maintain a positive outlook, I believe your facial scarring will heal on its own. Otherwise, there is surgical equipment we could use to insulate your cybernetic implants and accelerate your healing regardless of your mental outlook. I have outdated plans for the new medical equipment to your research terminal in the tech lab. Alright. Go ahead and get that. Gotta be in ship enhancements. With an advanced dermal regeneration unit, immediately and completely heal scars. Further scarring will not occur regardless of the actions you take. We'll do that. That way we don't look consistently quite as messed up.
So, Hadley, how are you gonna spend your next furlough?
You really think we'll have another shore leave?
Of course. Shepard's forming the best team this galaxy has ever seen. We're gonna kick some ass.
Sure you're right, Matthews.
That's the attitude I like. Is Edie saying anything different? Joker, though.
Commander.
I assume everything's going well up here?
It was, until the thing started questioning my every move. It won't let anything slide.
You were deliberately falsifying maintenance reports, Mr. Moreau.
Not falsifying, tweaking. I always round up on task times. It makes us look good when we come in under.
Harmless self-promotion. Edie can ease off on that.
Very well, Shepard.
Yeah, go pout. I win.
Sure.
Right, right. No hard feelings. Good game.
Fuck.
So, how do you think we're doing?
Well, the Normandy's not as ready as she could be. There's always more we could upgrade. And as for the crew, you'd have to ask a people person.
What do you think about the people we're picking up?
Well, about the ones you went out with last. I would never say anything against
Miranda.
I already
heard about Miranda.
And expect to survive the reprisal. Zaida's like you, but takes checks. As long as it's not my money, we're good. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading it around.
That's it for now.
See ya, Commander.
Alright, close shutter. I think everyone has an idea for upgrades as part of the squad anyway.
Commander, can I help you with something?
Yeah, Normandy.
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
They spec'd this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The Collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade. Alliance had some new toys in secret dev before I left. I could try and pull a few favors.
Heavy ship armor. The Sari-made Solaris armor upgrade is attached to the ship's superstructure to help the ship hold together if hit by a blast powerful enough to penetrate its shields. Definitely want that.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
If you want, Commander. Cerberus has ranks, but it's not the Alliance. No rules about fraternization. Your boat, your call. You want to get friendly with everyone? That's your business.
You sound hesitant, Jacob. Am I putting you on the spot?
You're trying to. Sorry if I knee-jerked. Cerberus puts a lot of suspicion in your head. I like you, Shepard. So talk, and we'll see how it goes.
Anyone waiting for you back home?
Only child and no extended family. Never settled down. Didn't seem fair with this job. But you can't miss what you never had.
You seem okay with taking a risk on me. Why?
Soldiers like us know how important trust is to the crew. I'm not used to seeing it on a Cerberus ship. Definitely not from people they put in command. But you focus on more than the job. Threat this big, you can't just throw people at it blind. They need inspiration.
That sounds weird. Job isn't everything.
There's a lot riding on this, but we can't give up everything.
Not always a choice we get to make. Good to try, though. I gave it my best back in the Alliance. Got labeled a troublemaker. They were always on the lookout for disruptive types. Cerberus isn't any better. They just put more effort into hiding how much they spy on you.
They'll have something to see by the time we're done.
No doubt. We'll be right in the middle of whatever goes down. Anyway, I should get back to prep. Nice talking to you, Shepard. Let's do it again sometime.
Alright. Let's see what some of the others have to say. Fish. Can't forget to feed them. Forget one time, they're gone. That's all it takes.
So
So the collectors did take New Canton?
Yes, but my wife and daughter left in the nick of time. They're resting in San Francisco as we speak.
That's great news.
It is, but I knew a lot of good people in New Canton. Our mission has to succeed.
Thank God Shepard's in command.
Well, at least his family made it.
Hey, got a minute? Not a lot of people go in and out of Dr. Chakwa's office, other than to get medical attention, I mean. I hear you shared a drink with her. That's really nice. I imagine with all that's happened, old friends are becoming a luxury. Gabby and Ken would make a great couple. I just doubt they'll ever realize it. The Normandy runs so quietly. I'm not used to hearing my footsteps when I walk. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Don't need to drink again.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Have you got any ideas for potential upgrades we could make?
A few ideas, yeah. Here, take a look.
The Android Group's proprietary The Android Group's proprietary Argus planet scan technology has been integrated into the ship's system. This will greatly speed up planet scanning.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Rupert, there's something different with tonight's meal. Seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Yeah, keep talking. How can I help you, Commander?
I don't think he ever says
absolutely. Since you set up my
really
kitchen
different.
With
I won't take
back
any more.
To work.
Just the banter you can hear back and forth. Which definitely is amusing in itself.
Commander, I very much enjoyed sharing that ice brandy with you. But I hope I wasn't too unprofessional. Brandy goes straight to my head.
It's nice to see you let your hair down.
Guess I hadn't realized how much those feelings needed airing. But I didn't give you much of a chance to vent. So tell me now. What do you think?
Everyone's depending on us. We won't let them down.
They just don't make them like you anymore, Shepard. Well, promise me we'll share a bottle every year. The next one is on me.
All right.
How may I help you, Commander?
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Heal our scars. Surveillance.
Beauty, isn't it? Pride that off the Krogan warlord, Kazak. Used to run the blood pack out of Omega about 17 years ago. Wasn't even a job. The guy just thought he'd hijack a freighter I was hitchhiking on. Big mistake. I goaded Kazak into one-on-one combat. Took out his legs, grabbed his gun, and killed every blood-packed bastard in the room. That was the most beaten Krogan I've ever seen. Kept a helmet to remind me of that pained expression.
Jump. Garbage compactor. Eject. Well, we got a bit of garbage collected.
Don't touch. Rifle. That rifle's older than you are. I call her Jessie. That's my lucky charm. More men have been killed with that gun than died in the Skillion Blitz. The day I laid her to rest was the saddest day of my life. I'd give up every weapon I own for one more mission with that shitty old rifle. Oh yeah, that's a model of the Varrican. Turian frigate. Hell of a ship. I led a mission to bring that thing down from the inside with just 5 men and whatever guns we could bring. No chance of success, but we did it. Everyone died but me.
The hell is all over right here.
My first impossible mission as an independent contractor. There's been many since, but nothing so goddamn sweet as watching that Turian warship crash planet side. Thinking about past missions. Got a minute. You might learn something. I was trying to remember how many Cerberus operatives I've killed. Lost track around 50.
Killed my fair share, too.
Guess your elusive man's big on forgiveness. Get a knife stuck in the right way, and you can pull that plate right off a Krogan's head. It's the best way to get a Krogan to talk. The threat of it drives him mad.
Damn.
I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
The new armor reinforcements really threw off the gravimetric profiles. But engines are good to go. I rebalanced the Gilborn coefficients and adjusted the anterior intakes on the second tier stabilizers.
I love it when you talk dirty. You're the best, Commander. We just got those FBA couplings installed. Now we only have to calibrate every week instead of every day. We're thinking about celebrating our newfound free time with some Skillion 5 poker. Want to join us?
Come on, Kenneth. The Commander doesn't want to play cards with grease monkeys like us.
Aw, man.
Actually, that sounds interesting.
Fantastic. I'll get the cards.
Go easy on me.
My Skillion 5's a bit rusty. You'll be easy on the rookie, right?
Of course, Commander. It's all friendly.
Yeah, right.
One 500 credits.
Be gentle on the rookie. I can't believe we fell for that.
It's so worth losing to see you taken down a notch.
Keep me up my own game. You're all right, Shepard. What can we do for you, Commander?
All right, nothing.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
All right. It is time to go get Archangel. I might have something new to say, and we could do some stop at the shops real quick too. There's still some stuff we needed to buy. See what he has. Incinerate and cryoblast. Neural shock. I'll run what I was running. Worked out pretty good.
By the quarantine
all fine.
The plague has been completely eradicated, Shepard. Dr. Solis's assistant has been helping any patients with complications. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Alright. Go ahead and visit Arya first.
Come on, let me in. Arya's expecting me. Ugh.
Is.
Arya has a job she needs doing. You up for some work?
That depends on what Arya has in mind.
Arya's gotten word that some blood-packed mercs plan to kill an old acquaintance of hers, a Krogan named Patriarch. She'd like you to keep that from happening.
What's the blood pack's problem with Patriarch?
If you've met Patriarch, you know. He can't keep his damn mouth shut. Some people don't appreciate his stories, especially when he dips into non-fiction.
What's Arya's interest in protecting him?
Patriarch was one of her deadliest enemies back in the old days. Now she keeps what's left of him around as a trophy. As long as he lives, he's a perfect example of what happens when you go up against Arya.
Why come to me? Arya's usual muscle nut up for the job?
Because Arya said so. What other reason do you need?
Guess you don't want the help then.
If Arya wants my help, she better tell me why. I'm not doing this for my health.
Fine. Whatever gets you to take the job. If it gets out that Arya's protecting Patriarch, well, that can look like a weakness. And some people might want to exploit that. You're not on a payroll, so you helping Patriarch just seems like a random act of kindness.
I'll look into it.
Sure.
Good. Patriarch's downstairs, likely surrounded by his fans. Get him into hiding until the mercs move on. Come back here when it's done. You'll get your due.
I'll be back when the job's done.
Good luck.
Let's see if she has anything to say about it.
What do you need?
Thanks.
Okay, you apparently do that. Nothing.
You want to talk? Talk to Arya.
Yeah, visit to Patriarch.
The Shepherd Memorial on Akuz is expected to open next year once the area is declared safe for visitors. Admiral Stephen Hackett will preside.
Here we have a new bartender.
Welcome to Afterlife. How may I serve you?
Pour me a drink. Hold the poison.
Oh yes. I heard about my predecessor's little scheme. I'm very glad you survived. I've been instructed to give you drinks on the house. Rest assured that they will contain no illicit ingredients you haven't asked for.
Good call.
I got a mate and a ship. I only brought one of them with me to Omega.
You again. Greetings.
Rumor has it some people want you dead. Know anything about that?
Oh, I can think of a few. I know things. Old secrets, old grudges. A few floors you can dig up to find bodies underneath. And someone who wanted to weaken Arya might come after me. They do it to get to her, you see. Not for me. I don't matter enough anymore to have enemies of my own.
Some people want you dead. I've been asked to move you to safety.
Well, of course. Arya wouldn't want me hurt. It would make her look bad. But perhaps Arya's reputation is no longer my concern. Perhaps I will stay and see who thinks me important enough to kill.
I don't like that one.
You allow Arya to protect you like you're her pet? I thought you were a Krogan.
Arya let me live. She gave me a position of honor as her advisor.
She gave you a position of comfort as her trophy. Is that what you want? Or would you rather go down fighting?
I wish she killed me the day she beat me. That would have been a glorious death. But perhaps it is not too late to die well. Perhaps these assassins will remember my name. Farewell, human. And thank you.
He's gonna go out like a Krogan. I think it's better than just protecting them.
Freedom's progress has generated a swift but confused response. Aid vessels have been sent, but it is not clear whether there are.
Arya wants to speak with you, human. Something about Patriarch taking on a squad of mercs by himself. I wouldn't keep her waiting.
Yeah.
I heard my old friend Patriarch died. Went out in a blaze of glory. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I gave him what you couldn't. The chance to die like a Krogan.
That wasn't your decision to make. His life belonged to me.
Patriarch was dead for centuries. You know that.
How he was. I'd almost forgotten he was a Krogan. You gave him the death he deserved. Do you need something else?
Maybe we can get some background from her now.
Sounds like you and Patriarch have a history.
Our history is Omega's history. Long, bloody, and always ending in my favor. The details are complicated. When I arrived, Omega was lawless, a land of opportunity. I built alliances and destroyed the fools who wouldn't get in line, which was most of them. But Patriarch, he was something different. A powerful friend.
I'm surprised you were ever anything but rivals.
We were allies for 100 years. I suppose he decided that was long enough. Wasn't a surprise when he turned. He controlled the muscle, my people contributed more subtle action. Espionage, politics, assassination. Fortunately for me, his men had become accustomed to certain benefits of working with Asari.
Damn.
Sounds like you changed the rules and the battlefield.
Krogan nature made it easy for us to take advantage. Patriarch's men abandoned him in droves. In the end, we fought face to face on this very spot. The toughest fight of my life. But of course I won.
Patriarch doesn't sound like something an Asari would come up with.
I found it humorous. He wanted power. And we pretended he had it with a word that doesn't exist for my people. I eventually found a certain respect for the title and the man.
So you kept him around as a trophy?
I did. A trophy and an example. Whenever someone thought about taking me on, I pointed them to Patriarch. I suppose I still can.
Interesting. But let's move on.
Do you need something else?
All right.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
You should find a nice young man to keep you warm in the meantime. You look like you need to leave.
Why am I consistently looking to the left? The hell? Okay. I like looking to the left for some reason.
Please check with my kiosks.
You know what? Fuck it. see what this does.
What do you need?
How much do you need to get off Omega?
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way, but I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
For 1,000 credits, it is your problem.
I know it's a lot, but it's something I have to do.
Fuck it, we have money.
1,000 credits. Get out of here.
Thank you. With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
Don't really have much for buying some stuff, though. That one.
This might be useful.
Sure. We get the magazine. Codex. Wait on that square, though. Anything new back here? Yeah, this door we can't get into. Alright. Time to go get Archangel.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Let's do it.
Ready when you are.
Get in. Time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight. They tell you what we're up against?
The recruiter was a little vague.
We wouldn't get many hires if everyone knew the truth. Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground. But he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
You guys have a plan?
A small team is waiting to infiltrate his hideout, but we need to draw Archangel's fire so they can move in.
And that's where we come in.
Exactly. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
That's gotta have suicide.
Pretty much. But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
So the bridge is the only way to his hideout?
Exactly. Archangel collapsed all the underground passageways and sealed the doors to the lower levels. We've got teams digging, but it's taking too long. If they can get the gunship flying again, that'll help.
Gunship,
but I'm hoping the infiltration team will finish the job and we can all go home.
They were using a gunship to take out one guy?
Yeah, and Archangel shut it down. He didn't destroy it, but he knew just where to hit it to disable it. It wasn't even a fair fight. At least not for us.
Where's the infiltration team now?
On the far side of the bridge near his hideout, but they can't get any closer without being seen.
How'd they get that close without being seen?
More distractions. Tarek used a gunship to keep Archangel busy. We were able to sneak a few men into his hideout before he took it down, but they're stuck there. We need to keep Archangel focused on the bridge, so he doesn't find them and wipe them out.
What do you know about Archangel?
Good to know.
I'm the wrong guy to ask. I just do logistics. Tarek and the other merc bosses have been dealing with him for a while now. But don't be surprised if they're not thrilled about talking to a freelancer.
I better go find Sergeant Kafka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
In's gonna be easy. Out's gonna be a bitch.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
It's definitely gonna be interesting.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Sounds like a good idea.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise. I don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we're up next. The light mechs go in first. If that's not enough, we send in the heavy. Be prepared. Do you need something?
You lead the Eclipse?
You figure that out by yourself? I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse. What do you need, freelancer?
So the infiltration team is the main focus of the attack.
Tarek's plan, not mine. He doesn't want to lose any more men, so he's throwing you freelancers at the problem. Archangel's not going anywhere, so I suppose there's no harm in trying. Who knows? Maybe you'll get lucky.
So you're just gonna hide here while the freelancers get killed?
Precisely. You're paid to be a distraction. Nothing more. Whether you survive or not is up to you.
Why are Eclipse on Omega in the first place?
Since you care so much, Eclipse controls almost 20% of Omega. Our transports and mechs keep the Ezo moving.
Sounds very organized.
Eclipse runs like a well-oiled machine, but Omega is anything but organized. It's a constant battle for control. Then Archangel comes along and complicates things even more.
Why does Archangel give you so much trouble?
Ask him. I'm just here to make as much money as I can. We didn't come to Omega to be constrained by laws and regulations. He'll regret ever coming to Omega, I promise you.
Seems like this is personal for you.
He raided one of my transports last month, killed two of my best operatives. One of them was my brother, so yes, it's pretty damn personal.
What do you know about Archangel?
His life expectancy is shortening quickly.
Is that it? Nobody seems to know anything about him.
Look around, you'll learn what you need to know. He's smart, he's resourceful, and he's dangerous. But we've got him cornered. He won't be making fools of us much longer. Can
That's
I
exactly
assist you further?
Why we want him.
Where did he come from? Who is he?
Even his team didn't know that. Maybe we'll know more once we have his body. Of course, it really won't matter then.
I'll get going.
Good idea.
Message to Tarek. Tarek, I've spoken to Garm. He and his men are on board. Assuming this operation is successful, we can count on high morale and extensive buy-in from the men. The losses we've already taken possible exist that we won't have the men needed to continue on the next objective. It's clear, though, that none of our organizations would be ready to move on Aryo without the assistance of the other two. Oh. I believe she'll like to know about that. That counts. Forever for that second one to pop up. Unless I missed it somewhere. First came over. Bypass friend foe ID. That'll help out. targeting perimeters have been reconfigured.
That should slow them down.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
Place, Freelancer.
You the Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you Freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
When did the Blood Pack attack?
Damn Tarek wants us to wait. I hate waiting. But he says the Sons have a plan, and they don't want us getting in their way. Huh. We're supposed to wait until the Eclipse send their mechs. We'll see.
Why are the Blood Pack on Omega?
We're the muscle on this bloody station. You need protection or want someone removed, talk to us. The Blood Pack are everywhere on Omega. Everybody loves us, and everybody hates us.
I'm guessing Archangel mostly just hates you.
He's just an uptight asshole. I don't really care what he thinks. But he's costing me men, and making me work for my money. I'll be the one to take him out today. You watch. I'm the only one who's fought him one-on-one.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a pain in the ass. He's a Turian, which makes him slightly worse to look at than you. And he's brave, till he realizes you're more than he bargained for.
Sounds like you've had personal experience.
He tried to take me down once, waited till I was alone. Longest damn fight of my life, but I held him off till my men showed up. He wasn't so tough after that. We chased him over half of Omega. Almost had him, but the slippery bastard snuck away before we could pin him down.
I should get going.
About time.
So that's all doing here.
Leave us alone.
Well, you just got fucked up. So hack. Oh, it's inside there. Oh, we'll just go ahead and get in here then.
He's over there, working on the gunship. We go over the bridge when he gives the word. Go talk to him if you want, but I'm in no hurry.
I'll be right back.
Good luck.
Check out the first. Blue Sun's trooper.
What do you want, Freelancer?
I don't want excuses! Tell Kafka to get that gunship working! Or he'll be next over that bridge! And somebody get me those damn blueprints! Now! Get this Freelancer out of here! I don't have time for this shit!
What's your problem?
You! Get this scum out of my face!
Tarek! What's eating your ass?
Zaid!
I take it you two are acquainted?
We've crossed paths a few times. Since when do you work for so little?
Since when are you a goddamn madman?
It's Archangel. This guy's gonna kill me. Almost did already.
That bad, huh?
Worse. Look, Zaid, I gotta deal with this shit. Jinta, talk to these guys. Answer whatever questions they have. Good to see you. And who knows? Maybe you'll solve my problem for me.
Doubtful.
Anything's possible.
Good thing you know him. Tarek hates having to hire freelancers.
Good thing we have Zaid here.
He doesn't trust anyone outside the Blue Suns.
You don't say.
What can I do for you?
What's Tarek gonna do if the infiltration team fails?
To start, he'll shoot any freelancers that are still alive. After that, he'll let Eclipse and the Blood Pack take their shots.
The fuck?
He suggested we work together, but he doesn't trust the other groups.
What if Archangel survives all the attacks? Then you Suns are on your own.
That's why Tarek wants that gunship fixed so badly. But it won't come to that. Archangel's good, but he can't hold out that long. He's already been in there over a day.
What do the Blue Suns do on Omega?
We supply goods to a lot of the groups and factions here.
Goods?
Weapons, mechs, machinery, you name it, we can get it. We also broker deals between factions. You wouldn't know it to look at him now, but Tarek can be quite a negotiator.
How did Archangel get the Blue Sun so mad at him?
He harasses and hounds us constantly. We worry that every job is a trap now. Does he know where this meeting is? Will this shipment suddenly disappear? How many men will we lose this time? Tarek's had enough. I don't blame him.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a Turian vigilante who thinks killing mercs is a fun way to pass the time. Other than that, he's a mystery. He shows up, usually at the worst possible time, and screws with our work. He can't die soon enough, if you ask me.
Why do you hate him so much?
He went after Tarek. At his home. Almost got him. Tarek's been on edge ever since, and he's making my life a living hell. Second guesses every damn thing I do. Getting the other merc bands to help us shows you just how desperate he is. They're as bad as Archangel.
We better get going.
Good idea. Make sure you check in with Kafka.
I guess that's who we're going to now.
Karn's blood pack better wait for my signal.
Watch out!
Assistant. So that's it.
Kafka?
Sergeant Kafka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Salky?
You met him when you were dropped off. He radioed to say you were coming. You three kinda stand out from most of the other freelancers. Anyway, the infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Are you gonna give us cover with the gunship?
I'll say, is it?
Tarek is the only one who flies her. Besides, she's not quite ready. That bastard Archangel gave her a beating last time she was out there. A few more tweaks, she'll be as good as new.
Why are you coordinating the attack and fixing gunships?
I'm in the infiltration group. Our team coordinates with the gunship. I'm staying back to organize the freelancers and make sure the gunship's ready to go if we need her.
So our plan is to jump the wall and head for Archangel's building?
I'm trying not to get killed too fast. You're only a distraction, as long as you're alive. You don't have to make it all the way across. Just keep Archangel watching that bridge. The infiltration team will do the rest.
How will the infiltration team get to Archangel?
They've got two options. They trap him in close quarters and finish the bastard off face to face. If that doesn't work, they have explosives. They'll just need time to set up.
So the bridge is the only way in?
Until the gunship's working again or the blaster's finished with the tunnels. Look, we got a plan. We don't need you trying to come up with any great ideas. Just do your damn job, collect your credits, and go home.
Alright.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship.
You freelancers get the privilege of... Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go!
Time to go.
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Terra decides to needs her again.
Some help. Just not have him fix that.
You're working too hard.
Damn, fucked his day up.
Archangel doesn't have much time left.
What the hell are we waiting for?
Let's do it.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Lock and load.
Open fire!
We want that disruptor. Well, actually.
Fire!
This. Put disrupt on it as well. We'll be hitting that. Shoot Archangel.
I see them!
Won't go in just yet. Grab all this. Few med kits. I think that is it. All right, let's go say hello.
Archangel?
Oh, we missed one.
Shepard.
Garrus.
You were dead.
Garrus!
What's up, man?
What are you doing here?
Just keeping my skills sharp. A little target practice.
You okay?
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face.
You've been busy.
Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
Yeah. He was never cool with how things ran on the Citadel.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
Well, they've said as much.
So when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just garrus to you.
You nailed me good a couple times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only, no harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them all Paris so
has
far.
To be, like,
and
one of my favorite
three of you
squad members
I
in here.
We hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses.
As far as the character itself, not necessarily
not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
Not necessarily using them in my party.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
All right.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad
to
see
you
haven't
changed. Said this is a good place for a sniper.
Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's get this master.
Her to switch to ineffective armor.
Here we go.
I love this.
Okay. Put them all out of the armor.
Put
him
down.
You can get across. Shift back.
Switch up, Rihanna. Cross.
Eclipse mercs have made it into the bay.
Hopefully put him back there. Watch our back.
Put me to cover.
Eclipse mercs, rear stairs.
This will put him down.
So they're below.
Something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go!
They're sending out the heavy mechs.
All good.
That problem should take care of itself.
Goes. that. Lots of ammo to pick up.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
A mech definitely helped matters. Second, need to loot. I believe that is it. Alright, let's talk.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process.
His brother.
I'm surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Poor company.
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
Let's split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
All right. We'll have Zaid stay.
Zaid, stay with Garrus. Keep him alive.
Roger that.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Next. go ahead and put cryo on this as well. Shouldn't have got too close. I didn't realize there was another one there. Alright. Let's not make the mistake of running just right at him. Much better. Garrus. Shit.
Now let's finish you off.
Fuck. Stealth getting it real quick.
Commencing shutdown.
Taking some fire, Shepard. Time to get those damn shutters open.
Waste ammo.
Shutter.
There we go.
Just one more shutter. Hurry.
Got this. Explosive crate. Oh, he's gonna get right there next to it. Oh, why is she on that one?
Change weapons!
That thing's close.
Now let's finish you off.
I'm going to need some help soon. They're getting more aggressive.
Or as fast as we can, man.
Fire in the hole.
Okay. Scientist vital signs makes it a little hard to see. Oh, right here. Down.
This will put them down.
Can't hide from me.
My shields are down.
Gotta get that ammo. Back. Nice.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Yep, on our way. Down.
Can come. See, You won't take healing. Me
off. All right. I would say that's all of them.
They've stopped. Come find me.
Collect all our ammo real fast. It took a beating, but I think we got this.
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Heads up!
Shit. It's the ship. Okay, we'll put... Right there. Him there. First slightly over.
I fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
Up. Loading troops.
Watch it.
I really want him. Shoot her.
Here we go.
I could use some help.
Have a special. Take a cover.
They are all over him. Jeez.
A black shield.
Get that pinch down.
No.
I'll put him down.
Went down.
Good shot.
Like, they're completely avoiding me. I've never experienced it like this before. What the hell?
I thought I took that thing out already.
Okay, that was annoying.
But not completely. I made sure of that.
Like it. Damn it.
Can't see him. Take down. That only comes. Lost contact.
That went much better. For some reason, the AI just wasn't recognizing my people, it seemed. I was taking occasional hits, but jeez.
They've reached the rear stairs.
Just go straight at them. Way better. He's out. Is it gonna get it before it left again? Oh, damn. That's a lot of blood.
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on.
Don't cut him out yet.
Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
It's like coughing up blood and shit. And go through all that to lose them. Extracted Archangel from mercenary siege and recruited him for the team. Clear whether injury to Archangel will impair his ability to assist in the mission. Regardless, revelation of identity as Garrus Vakarian useful in keeping Shepard comfortable. A new rifle. Alright. Thank you.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
No worse than usual, buddy. Wow.
They did what they could, but you're gonna have some scars. I'm sorry.
Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan. Frankly, I'm more worried about you, Cerberus Shepard. You remember those sick experiments they were doing?
Oh, I remember. I have to trust them,
right,
though.
Right now, they're a necessary evil. I need their resources to get this done.
I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard.
Shit, they led me to you.
See what I can do with the forward batteries.
All right, we're going to be stopping it right there. Turns out Archangel was Garrus. That's pretty awesome. We'll find out what we're going to do next time. I am not sure yet. Another main mission to recruit. See you then.